I want to tell you the story of a man named Oliver Boyd. Oliver was the grandson of a slightly eccentric inventor who also had a passion for ancient artifacts. One day, while rummaging through his grandfather's books, he came across something very peculiar. And this is how the Second Dark Age came upon the world, on that fateful day, in the fifth year of the second millennia of the Common Era of Man, as told to Jacob the Chronicler, the 26th day of October, the year 2136.